samples from Pandharpur Buffalo and 21 samples from Corpid cow. Two districts were selected. That the final data were collected for the year of 2014 and 15. Next, these are the methodology were used. Estimation of per farm expenditure on dairy farm enterprises. Next, CD function were used. Next, break even point were calculated. Next, and price spread. Next, and producer sales in conservative were calculated. Next, in this table, observe that the per liter of maintenance cost in corporate in butter paper were maximum in case in, as compared to the corporate cow, because in butter paper buffalo where feed and labor charges is more as compared to corporate cow. And another point is the in a corporate cow where the conventional maintenance system for rearing, and in rearing of a butter paper one man require in daily one man required for rearing of 100 buffalo. That's why the cost, the per liter per maintenance cost was higher as compared to the corporate cow. Next. Cost and rate of milk productions. Corporate cow, the cost of milk production is more as compared to 100 buffalo, because the offspring grade is high. That's why and that is the guy grade. And in case of corporate cow, there is a low offspring grade. In per day, per liter over corporate cow, given the milk 7 to 10 liter per day, and in case of a 100 cow, as 4 to 5 liter per day. That's why the total milk production is high. Next, the disposal pattern here given. In case of corporate cow, 90% milk were marketed, 96%. Only 4% consumption in family consumption, kept for family consumption. In case of Pandharpur buffalo, only kept 18%. As compared to more, because in both green powder, dry powder concentrations were highly significant, were positive but highly significant. Suppose if you increases one kg of concentrate in case of buffalo, increases 1 kg of concentrate in buffalo of breeding, the milk output will be increases for 14%. Okay. Next, break one point where estimated here. In break-even point, the point where the production of milk from the farmer neither gain profit or not lost use. In the actual quantity of milk, the farm milk production was higher than the quantity of production of the farmer for fulfilling its requirement. Okay, next. These are the channel marketing channels of diplomatic channels we use. Next. Channel-wide marketing of milk. The private, at the comparison between four channels, only third channel produces to private dairy for the private dairy units, where preferred farmer were higher preferred number of farmers. In case of corporate, 63% and in the Pandharpur buffalo 70%, because the private dairy unit supplies feed and fodders for dairy farmers. And timely payment is the main thing. And also the private dairy farmers were deduct the amount for the installment of his payment. Okay, next. The price spread and marketing of milk. the producer, the producer marketing cost of producer is channel cost in case of private cow and channel cost at the Pandal Cooper or high as compared to the other channels. Consumer price and market margin is channel second in case of private cow and channel second in case of Pandal Cooper high. The producer selling in consumer rupees in channel cost produce, that is mean the channel means producer to consumer sell is more as compared to the other channel because in the channels no market functionings are involvement of market which is absent in that is mean no market function involvement of market functionings but in case of the producer of the coffee dairy units channel third as same in case of private cow and in case of Pandal Cooper buffalo also is lower as because of the involvement of market functionary is its involvement of market functionary is included. That's why the price is higher as per the per liter, liter rupees per liter. Next, the conclusion say where both the enterprises were profitable. The study revealed that the cost with cows were more economic pursuing the dairy farmer to continue the cost with rearing to enhance their income and give a higher yield than the Pandal Cooper can. The cost with cow can increase the income of dairy enterprises by providing gainful year of employment of its family. This finding would be practically significant to the researcher, extension worker, policy makers, planners, and administrator, and dairy farmer. So as to make the rational decision for the benefit of the meat producing farmers.
Thank you. I just 30 seconds, I just want from you. What was your complete hypothesis? And what are your results related to that hypothesis? Why you want to compare crossbred versus that Desi cow? And what was your mind to come up with?
In Maharashtra, such a type of work was not done. First thing, sir. As compared between in Solapur districts, the basically Pandal Cooper buffalo means the basically trademark. That is horn like flat type horn. In case of Satar district, mainly the area of depend on village level farm, depend on dairy farm. And that's why I have selected these two districts. Such a type of work was not done. And that is the cost. How the farmers accept the Pandal Cooper buffalo or corn bill cow?
What is your suggestion?
Yes. In case of corn bill cow is more profitable than Pandal Cooper buffalo.
Then it makes sense to follow the corn bill cow.
And then corn bill cow is profitable gain advantages as compared to Pandal Cooper buffalo. Farmer use corn bill cow for getting more profitable, and that means income, increase income, farm income.
One question
here.
Sir, the milk was sold
separate
milk for the
cropped
cow and for the buffalo?
Yeah, separately.
Even the price was quite high.
High.
Almost double price.
Double price.
Because of buffalo meal, just 5% of fat and demand of like that short of meal.
In case of buffalo milk, we have more of fat content than
fat content
more. Instead of profit cow.
And demand of milk more. In case of Bombay,
demand of meat.
So, what is the direct simple message you want to convey out of this paper? I'm still unable to recapture.
Yes, sir.
Direct message, what do you want to convey?
And suppose the main thing is the rearing of buffalo. That is the quality of milk. It is the pre-housing systems.
Okay, thank you very much. Any questions?
Thank you.
Thank you, Councillor, and thank you.